I've gathered you here to discuss about the situation, about our team. One of our teammates has been stealing our product, and he's stealing it and selling it for himself and keeping the revenue. We've lost about 50,000 already. In the past 2 months, he's made 15,000 and not giving any of it to our enterprise. I'm gonna discuss this with Bari, and I'm gonna tell him to get him. Is that okay with you? You pooped on the table? Are you serious? You're gonna take this lightly? Why are you going to take this lightly? You pooped on the table. What is wrong with you? This is a serious matter. This is our business we're losing here. We're talking about. Look at me when I'm talking to you. Do not walk away from me. This is money we're losing. Look at your cage. Look at it. It's crap. This dude is stealing. Don't interrupt me. This dude is stealing our money. Okay, I understand your math. I understand perfectly. But he's been stealing our money. Okay, don't take your anger out on me. We need to get him. Hey, don't walk away from me. You're gonna step on your stuff. Don't you dare. Stop. Hey. Stop. Don't step back. No. Stop. Hey. I swear to God, I will hit you. I swear to God.
Tomorrow.
Hello? What's up, Bari? No, I just called to let you know that, Joe, yeah, he's gonna be out of the team. Yeah, I swear, man. Hey, this dude was all in it, bro. He was stealing our money, 60,000. That's what a lawyer makes a year. Okay? Now, I'm at his house right now. I'm staking out. I'm waiting for him to leave. I don't even know if he left, but you know what? I'll call. Yeah, anything I find in there, I'm gonna steal it. Cause you know I'm going to finesse him. You know how we rock. 150 Dream Team, you know how we rockin'. Yeah, but hey, I gotta go. See ya later. I almost broke my ankle.
I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right, yeah.
Hey. Hey. We don't conversate if you don't stay.
No.
That far,
yeah.
Yeah, I'm going crazy like I'm Banks. That far,
yeah.
I need toilet paper, that far. G Fuel got that flavor. That far, that far, that far, that far. Hey, huh? What? That far? Still making vids, yeah, I'm in my prime.
I think this is a schedule. School, 8 to 3. Workout, 3:30 to 6. I got you here, my boy.
Black card.
Oh. Hi, look. I'm one of your dad's friends. You know what? Stay there, okay? Hey, here. Put this on. Okay. Can you see?
No.
No? Okay.
Hi, can I help you?
Hi! What are you doing later?
Nothing. What are you doing later?
Nothing? Why do you have a mask on?
Oh, I'm sorry. Hold on. Hi. No, you just got Future. Mask off. And we were just practicing our Halloween costumes. Right now, I don't know why you're here. You're the manager's daughter. Can you please get away? Thank you.
Okay. Okay. See you later.
Have a good day, later. See you later, dear.
Listen. Now, I know some things are, you don't know what's going on right now. But, I'm sorry this has to happen. Like, I'm sorry you had to see me. You don't know me, I don't know you. Oh my god, again?
Oh my god, what's this going on? What do you want?
We don't cover steak if you don't stay that far.
You know what? That's it. It. Let me just.
What's going on? Ah!
Shut up. Stay calm.
Listen, little girl, I'm big enough to hear. I'll be right back, and I swear to God, if you make another move or make some sound, I will slash and gash. Cut another hole up in your eye. You understand me? That means I'm gonna tear another. No, woman! Jesus! God! Shut up!
I'm just saying the truth!
Listen, little girl, I don't know what to do with you. I have no choice but to kill you, all right? I'm sorry. Actually, you know what? I got something. I'm gonna keep people around your house, and those people are gonna watch you. They're gonna tap into your phones. They're gonna see who you call, who you talk to, and where you go, and when they see that you talk to someone about what happened, they will, I'm not going to say they're going to kill you, but they'll capture you and take you to me, and I'll do what I need to do. But if they think it's necessary, I will kill you myself, or have them kill you. But listen to me, little girl. When your dad gets home, you don't say anything. You understand me? Here, you know what? You're a little girl. I know just what you want, all right? Stay there, okay? Now, I know kids love toys, so I got you a toy myself. I was gonna give this to, you know, my little brother, but you know, he's spoiled already. You know, I make a lot of money, so I give him anything he needs. But I'm gonna tell you one thing, I am not the one to mess with. So, I'll propose something to you. I give you this Woody, and every week from now on, I'll give you a new toy. And if you're, by the time you're 16 and you're still quiet about it, I'll pay for your surprise dances and all that, quinceañeras type stuff, sweet 16, you already know. Ah! Anyways, if you continue to be a good girl and accept this proposement and to stay quiet, nothing bad will happen to you. Is that okay?
Yes.
Shake my hand. Right here. Thank you, little girl. I'll be out of your way, okay? Okay? Have a good day, little girl. And remember, it's a great day to be a good kid. Lighter! Hey, Joe, what's up?
What's up, Dan? You just got done working out.
Oh, that's good.
Yo, I just couldn't interrupt you while you're working out because I just want to know why I'm missing 60,000 in revenue.
Yeah, I'm not as suspicious.
Listen to me. I don't know if you can.
Seconds later.
Hey, you didn't see anything. Look, look, I'll pay you how much you want. Hey, you don't know me, I don't know you.
All right. I just
want
to go.
Hey, you too. You guys don't know me, I don't know you. You didn't see this.
Okay.
Hey, get out! Get out. Get out.
6.5 hours later.
I know you killed Mbato.
What? How do you know? Look, don't tell me. I'll give you this, alright? Just don't tell me.
Okay.
Alright. Better stay quiet. I know where your mom lives.
Are you guys ready? I know you killed him.
What? You told him? What?
Shut up.
Hey.
I'm trying to take a piss though.
I thought this was, you can't tell no one. I gave you that phone.
Hey, what's up, man? What's going on?
Are you got you?
Yeah, what's up?
I heard you sell cards.
Yeah, what are you looking for?
I don't know. What do you got?
Yeah, I got some cards over here.
Some cards?
You just look at it?
Yeah, I like it a little bit.
What type of card are you looking for?
Honestly, I'm looking for a card that, you know, can go fast, right? Something that, you know, you pull up. And you're like skirt, you know? Hey, what do you got?
I have this one, man.
This one?
Yo.
Cheap.
Save gas. All that kind of stuff.
Four doors.
Beautiful, man.
Beautiful. Well, I'm just let you know, bro. I got a lot of money, right? I got a 4 million watch.
You got a lot of money?
Yeah.
Well,
you got anything else?
You wanna pay cash or payments?
I'll pay you cash, straight up.
I have this over here.
Oh yeah?
Let's see what you got.
How much do you want for this?
I don't know, man. Man, like a million.
A million?
Yeah, go ahead, take a look at the car.
Dang. Look. Alright, well, this is a Louis Vuitton jacket. It's real. I think it's like 600,000. I don't know, something like that. I got an iPhone 8. You want this? Like, this is probably like at least a million. You can have my shoes too.
So you want to trade for the car?
Yeah.
Maybe, man. Maybe. What else do you got?
Well, I do got this.
Oh, come on, man.
Friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah.